What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Assassin's Creed Valhalla for the five, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just a little hideout and shit, or shelter. Anyway, let's get back to it, man. Alright, go on. Oh, there's a market in here.
Hello again. I was beginning to think you'd forgotten about me. Here. I know it's not much. A small gift in thanks for saving me from those beasts.
I need no reward, but this is more useful than you may think. Thank you.
Thank you.
Made it back in one piece, eh?
Look, everyone! That's the one I told you about! Saved me from being cooked alive! And here, your reward! And please, I know it's generous. Say nothing.
Only if you promise the same.
Back again, I see. Anything else? Speak up!
Enough of...
...still alive, we wouldn't be stuck down here.
The hive's gone!
Ah, good to...
Okay, got three to go. So let's do that. I didn't already did that shit. Okay. Three. Shit.
Need anything else?
Farewell.
Again. Need anything else?
Well,
so yeah, I started to get one too, though.
Anything else? Speak.
Enough.
So far, that even McAllister's blisters. Anything else?
Oh, divine. Shit took 200 hours, nigga. Nigga, to get that shit.
Come, I've been cooped up long enough. Of all the faces I left behind in Asgard, yours is the last I expected to see.
You sound disappointed.
Preferred you sent a buxom Valkyrie, wearing nothing more than a mischievous smile.
And carrying a barrel of the good stuff.
Now you're talking, but when I saw you in the palace, through Glod's portal, well, I knew you'd come for me. Thank you.
Anything for a friend.
My gentle jailer rescuing me from a far worse jail. It's almost poetic.
You dwarves never did understand poetry.
The sky is high, wood is good, and Harvey is still an arsehole. How is that for poetry, you miserable shit?
About as good as you smell. Now, I have a use for you.
Harvey has a use for me. Words to chill the blood. Still, you know we dwarves give nothing away for free.
You breathe fresh air? Or the stench of Glod's torturous.
Keep your eye in its socket. What will you have me do?
Wait.
What?
Vermin. See. Face me.
I'm not for that dummy, yo.
You aren't. I will finish what you start.
Yeah, young Dre and his bitch signing off. I'm gone.